Hello, this is Bato, and this is going to be another episode of Witcher 3 Boss Battles. This is going to be a little different weapon setup than what I usually do, because I usually am using either a greatsword or my dual swords. But this is more of a gimmick greatsword because of the fact that it breakdances, literally. But alright, now we're about to fight Dark Eater Madeir. With a little help from Shira. But that's an NPC. Oh yeah, I forgot I knocked him down. God, I have so many sick brows. Oh, wow. I was not even hitting the backside of a barn door. Maybe I should just go and use the breakdance. Am I even dealing damage? No, but I have hyper armor. Yep, Command Man Wave knew it. Just as a warning, I might die a few times. So this might be one of the longer videos. Also, I might go and say screw it and just use another weapon because it's faster. Because this is proving to be more of a hassle than it's worth. Yeah, if I die, I'm definitely using a faster weapon. Yep, no question. I know some people would be saying just because he's a dragon in Dark Souls lore, he'd be weak to lightning. Nope. He is resistant to just about any magic. He's kind of like the royal middle finger for dragons when it comes to mages. Well, the middle finger for mages when it comes to dragons, I should rephrase that. Oh, whoops. Wrong thing. Okay, come on. Almost got this finished. Oh, I was actually expecting to die. I really was expecting to die. Oh, but that was Dark Eater Madeir. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys all again next time.